compromise.
Seth Cohen says happy birthday.
Who?
She says thanks.
You rock, Stanley!
Hi, Summer. Seth Cohen. He doesn't care about who you really are. In fact, he has no idea that every day of third grade you shared your lunch with that little skinny squirrel who kept getting his nuts stolen by that fat squirrel.
Hated that mean squirrel.
And none of those guys were there when you had to read your poem aloud in class, and your hand was shaking because you were nervous and you cared what the other kids thought.
Poem? What poem?
Hey, wish I was a bird.
And I wanna kiss you, make you feel alright. I'm just so tired.
Well, that's because you're mentally unstable.
I wanna cry and I wanna love, but all my tears have been used up.
That you're jealous. You like Seth Cohen.
Ew, no.
You like him.
Stop. I do not like Seth Cohen. I mean, I can't like Seth Cohen. He's like Seth Cohen. What?
Being used up on another love, another love.
I like Seth Cohen.
Tears being used up.
Hey, what's going on?
I just can't help it.
Uh-huh.
This is true.
Also true.
First of all, what makes you think that I am? Number one. Second of all, kindness. Yes. The whole reason that you look. Because Summer Roberts?
Cohen, do not!
I love you!
What?
No, you don't! Addison! Love gets hurt. So
I still love you.
You, this much, and I want to be with you now. Next year, and whatever comes after that, you can also tell me that you love me.